shelter stories, an update of pets at animal shelters throughout Michigan. Before you buy, think about adopting first. Your best friend could be anxiously awaiting for you. Shelter Stories is brought to you in part by Holistic Pampered Pets of West Branch, providing made-in-the-USA products, ensuring a healthier pet. Both cats and dogs are living a happier and longer life. Adopt a pet and get your first bag of pet food free. Holistic Pampered Pets at the light in downtown West Branch. We are in the midst of love, I guess you would call it, here at the Humane Society in Ogemaw County. This is the shelter now with Donna. Donna, tell us a little bit about the shelter. This is a fairly new shelter and organization, isn't it? Tell us a little bit of the background of what's been happening here.
Well, we're board-driven. We have currently we have 6 members on our board. We run volunteer, strictly volunteer. We run on grants. We have 3 paid positions. We've been open. We're going on our 4th year in June.
Oh my. So what's the mission, basically, of the organization?
The mission is just to take in the strays and rehome them.
Do any chip work here or things of that sort?
We do microchipping for $20. Okay. Yeah, we offer microchipping. We only do it for the pets that are here. Mm-hmm. When we have our pictures with Santa, our Mutt March, pictures with the Easter Bunny, and then our fall pictures, we offer it $20 to anybody. They can come in off the street and have theirs. Microchip for $20.
How big of an organization or facility do you have? How many animals do you handle, and what's the procedure?
The procedure is they come in off the street. We typically take from animal control first. Anything animal control brings in, we have to have cages available for the animal control officer. Mm-hmm. People, they can surrender their own pets here if they have to. It all depends on the situation. They do have to pay a fee. It's a $50 fee if they're not spayed or neutered. It's $25 if they are. Mm-hmm. But that all depends if we have room or not, because mm-hmm. the strays come first. Our basic means here is to take in the strays and rehome the strays.
The younger animals, they go pretty fast. I mean, the puppies and the cute
puppies
ones go
fast. Puppies go really fast. We have waiting lists for the puppies, and as soon as people find out we have puppies, yeah. they're coming through the door. I hear you have puppies.
Yeah. Well, I was really taken by the mature dogs and pets that are here, like Casey back there. I saw the one
yes.
in the back. I saw her in the paper. She's such a cute dog and 7 years old, but you know, it's a pet that, you know, it's ready for a mature, more or less, person to take care of it. Do you still have a lot of mature animals here that maybe
yep,
somebody
we call them our seniors.
Okay.
And we love them just like we love the puppies. Mm-hmm. They're the special ones where we pick certain people for them to go home with. Okay. Like we have one back there, she's been here for a while, and we do hang on to them as long as we can to mm-hmm. get them adopted. We won't ever euthanize for space. It's, you know, the mm-hmm. only reasons we euthanize here is for aggression or if they have an illness that we just can't afford to treat. Mm-hmm. And we don't get the donations in to help treat it, then we have mm-hmm. to put them down.
These are animals that, you know, are searching for a home. Mm-hmm. Evan, so
They're waiting.
Go
back there. You can see it in their eyes. They're waiting.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Donna.
Thank you.
Shelter Stories have been brought to you by Holistic Pampered Pets of West Branch, providing everything you'll need for a happier, healthier pet.
So, I got this new family, and I don't know what it is about this one, but she can't seem to put down that toy. Oh, and she even talks to it. Who's she talking to? Her mom? She talks to her mom a lot.